Hello guys! Welcome sa ating channel. For this video, isa na namang play to air drop ang isashare ko sa inyo. Ito yung Astra Nova. So pwede tayong pumaldo dito guys. Kasi right now is namimigay sila ng free NFT. No? So dito sa Black Pass Astra Nova. So ano ba yung NFT na makukuha natin dito guys? So ito yon yung Black Pass. Ayan, na-claim na natin. Black Pass claim. So 50 yung nakuha natin. So pwede natin yan i-update dito sa ating shard on your Black Pass. Halimbawa, meron tayong 51 score, no? So, pwede nating i-update yan. Ayan, yung free transaction use natin, 1:20. Every day yan, nare-reset. So, updating Black Pass. Makikita nyo guys, is papasok na doon sa ating NFT. Kasi yung point na yan, is automatic na mako-convert after ng season 1 para maging token. So, mamaya, babasahin natin yung guys. Ayan, charge on your Black Pass is 51. Okay guys, dito sa how to play, basahin natin kung paano nga ba tayo makukuha ng token. So, the Black Pass is a social platform accessible through a free soulbound NFT. Yun nga yung ating Black Pass guys. So, mintable at the time of joining on this platform. You'll undertake social quests and farm shards points to earn the RVV token airdrop, the official token of the Astra Nova ecosystem. It all begins with season 1 centered around Astra Nova's upcoming game demo. So abangan din natin yung guys. So update ko kayo dito once na lumabas na yung kanilang demo gameplay, no? In season 1, earning shards is simple. Just do what you're daily on Twitter and talk about Astra Nova originally. Okay, once you reach a certain number of shards, your level will increase. Create original content memes including any of the following. So yan, maglagay lang kayong tag at Astra Nova, include the keyword of Astra Nova sa Twitter nyo guys. So mapapansin daw nila yon. Use the hashtag RVV token to mention the token tag. Use the hashtag Astra. Hashtag AstraNova, interacting with tweets using those keywords, or the official account will also earn you shards. So any post of or tweet that is liked by at AstraNova will earn you a big bonus in shards. So kung gagawa kayo ng mga meme under ng AstraNova, so may points din daw yon, may shards din kayong makukuha nun guys. So after season 1, ito yung maganda dyan. All your progress will be reset, no? Shards you earn from season 1 will translate into rewards, no? Yung RVV token natin agad-agad, guys. So, asahan nyo na after ng season 1, no, meron na agad tayong token airdrop nila, no? Content quality is weighted much more than quantity. Be creative and original. So, botting and spamming are prohibited and will be result in shard deduction or bans. Okay, so mag-ingat-ingat tayo guys kung may gagawin man tayong kaubalaghan dito sa ating ano Astra Nova. So check naman natin yung kanilang mga NFT. Ayan, nakita ko dito sa OpenSea guys. Meron naman talaga silang NFT, ayan. Yung Deviant na to, yung pinaka floor price nila is nasa 1,800 or 0.0098. Ayan. Yun yung pinaka mababa. Mahal yung NFT nila guys. Kasi meron yung ano eh. Kapag may NFT ka, Deviant own, get Deviant, ayan, meron ka ditong score na everyday na makukuha kung meron kang hinuhold na Deviant. Ayan. Okay, so all mission. So yung mga mission niya, napakadali lang naman. Follow Astra Nova on Twitter, follow the founder, follow Deviant's NFT. Ayan, so try natin. Halimbawa, Astra Nova. Ayan, so i-follow lang natin. Ayan, na-follow ko naman ha. And then balik tayo dun guys. So verify Twitter and follow. Ayan, so andali lang, nakukuha na naman tayo ng ating shard. And then, kiklaim lang natin yan. So, mapupunta ulit dito yan sa shard. And then, pwede tayo mag-update ng Black Pass natin. Pero guys, every day is 20 lang ang ano. So, siguro i-click nyo na lang to kapag marami na kayong shards. No? Para hindi masayang yung 20 ano nyo, na free transaction. Okay, so follow the founder. So, follow din natin yan guys. Ayan, follow natin tong Deviants na to. And then, balik tayo doon. And verify Twitter. Okay, so pwede rin kayo mag-invite ng mga friends nyo guys para mas marami kayong makuha ang mga points. Ayan. Gamitin nyo na lang din yung link ko guys para may kalat natin itong Deviant or ang ating Astra Nova. Okay, so yun lang, napakadali. Follow Deviant NFT, like BP Live, retweet BP Like Tweet. And then dito sa Twitter nila guys, may kita nyo na rin yung kanilang website and then yung pinaka-Discord. So pwede kayong sumali dyan. Ayan, ito yung ginagawa natin ngayon. No? Astra Nova Black Pass is officially live. The time is now to mint your free Black Pass and start your journey in Astra Nova. So free lang yung guys. Wala kayong babayaran. I-connect nyo lang yung mga MetaMask wallet nyo. No? And then automatic naman din yon, magkakaroon ng ZK EVM network, yung Immutable X. Ayan. immutable ZKEVM. So automatic yan, guys. I-okay nyo lang. And then makakapag-mint na kayo ng Black Pass natin. Ayan, napaganda, guys, no? Abangan natin tong game na to. The Astra Nova Playtest Level 1 Fall of Sarenda is now available on Ultra IO. Ayan, play level 1 now. Pwede nyong itry daw to. Pero ang pinaka-importante dito, guys, is makamint kayo ng Black Pass nila, kasi importante yon para doon sa mismong airdrop. Kasi yun naman yung pinaparm natin dito, guys, yung farming tayo ng token nila, no? So sana marami kayong ma-farm, guys, and then pwede kayong mag-invite nga ng mga friends nyo para mas marami pa kayong points na makuha dito sa Astra Nova. So yun lang muna for today's video. I hope nabigyan ko kayo ng isang magandang play to airdrop dito sa ating channel. Please share, subscribe, like, comment down below kung may mga tanong kayo dito sa Astra Nova. So again, guys, Gatsky po, maraming salamat. Peace out.